shots. Yes. Kill him. Kill him. Yes. He gave me a heart. How dare he? I don't need that. Yes. And a chest. That's a good thing. Ooh, money and a bomb. And a rather empty room. Just fires a poo in a chest. And I got a bomb in a spirit part. Pretty good. Shooty fire. Come on, ghost baby, kill that. Good. Still got rooms to explore, so I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna keep telepathy for dummies. Well, I'm going to pick this up so at least it's in my items that I found, and then I'm going to keep telepathy for dummies. And that's just a blood room. Don't need to do that. Widow again. This time I have help. Yeah. Oh well. Give me that spirit part. You deserve. And stem cells, so more health up. I've got 6 health plus a spirit heart now. That's pretty good. Okay, I'm right next to that room, but I do need a key first. Spear heart, and I made a land bridge in case I get enough keys for that. Oh, I can fly over the gaps. Cheap kills. Don't need that. Gish room with this layout is not a good thing, but it will. Ow. 2 of hearts. That doubles my health. Well, the health that I have. Keys, and I don't really need any other. I don't really want to switch my book right now. I need some cheese. And I'm getting so much lag in this, it's annoying. Oh, shit. F eyes. Ow. Or bees, or whatever they are. Fat, shooty, bee fly things. Alright. Those guys are difficult to dodge. No keys? Why do you torment me so? What? Yes, key. Oh, I'm in the catacombs. No wonder I've been taking so much damage. This is the harder version of the caves. Is that the virus or roid rage? Well, I'm gonna figure it out. And they're both passive. It's roid rage. So I'm faster and I have better range now. I should be able to hit the other one. Nope. Well, I can shoot all the way across that way. But not this way. I should. A little more than halfway. No, I don't want to shoot him. It's a corner. I really hope these guys don't end up destroying that. Damn it. I didn't destroy your poo! I didn't. Why are you attacking me? I didn't do anything to you. Stupid Larry Jr. mini things. Ow. Into the boss room. Gertie Jr. Ah, damn, I dropped my bomb. Gertie! Why? Why, Gertie? Why? Still haven't needed to use my two of hearts. That's pretty good. And tears up? I'm doing pretty good, actually. This is the farthest I've gotten so far. Catacombs 2 time. Ooh, and an arcade. Don't really have enough money to really do much there. Unless I get super lucky. A big annoyance for me is stupid two-shot flies and the spiders and no item drop. Okay, greed enemies. These guys take your money when they hit you, but luckily if you stand still when they shoot, they will not touch you. good way to avoid their attacks. Just stand still, and they won't hit you. And I got a key, that's good. Luckily, you did destroy some spider webs for me. Not that they really affect me now.